stretch number 13, intervals. From C to D, we have a second. But seconds are any notes that are next to each other. From D to E is also a second. From E to F is a second. From F to G is a second. From G to A, any notes that are together, they are called seconds. From C to E is a third. Because there's one, two, three. This is a third. If I start on D, what's going to be a third from D? An F. You skip one. When you have a third, you start on one, you skip one note, and you go to the third. If I start on E, the G will be my third. If I start on F, the A will be the third. The G, the B will be the third. If I start on A, the C will be a third. Thirds are when you skip one. C, E, third. If you skip two, if you go from C to F, look, one, two, three, four. This is called a fourth. If I start on D, the G will be my fourth. And a fifth will be from C to G. One, two, three, four, five. This is a fifth. This will be a sixth. This will be a seventh. And if you go from a C to a C, that's an eighth. And the eighths are called octaves. This is an octave. Now, let's play this one. You go C to D to C to E to C to F to C to G to. And you try to play it with the right hand, the left hand, and both together. C to. In really good, I don't do this, I got like this. My left hand. Now, only if you can, don't get frustrated if it's too hard, just don't do it, but try to do them both hands together.